Well, there's the stealth Magnum. I designed that one a few years ago. The biggest we make would have to be the Albatross. Horrible name. It's a 6-foot wingspan parasol model. But it's not my design because it's a glider and I only work on power models.
But you designed the big stuff too, right, Elliot? I mean, planes that carry people. Planes like the Phoenix, right?
No, no. Sizemore and Pratt only build model airplanes.
That's who you designed for.
I'm their chief designer, yes.
Build toy planes, man?
No, I most certainly do not design toy planes. A toy plane is one of those balsa wood creations that run on a rubber band. Those are not toys.
Toys.
Those are not toys.
They're not full-sized aircraft either, Elliot.
I think, Mr. Towns, you should appreciate two very important things. First of all, precisely similar principles of aerodynamics apply to both scale and full-size aircraft.
What is he saying?
We should have waited, Pete. We still have more water left.
Airfoil surfaces, lift and drag coefficients, the whole pattern of heavier-than-air construction are all precisely similar.
We're gonna die out here.
The second thing you should realize is that a model plane has to fly itself. There is